to Jeffrey.
Yeah, oh, hi, Amos. How are you?
I feel pretty good. I was wondering if you'd like to come out and play.
Oh, well, you kidding around. What are you going to do?
An armored, you know. Play some bocce or something energetic, you know. Get out, do it.
Well, you know, I'm pretty comfortable sitting right here, you know.
Yeah, you look comfortable. I'll tell you how comfortable you are. You just listen to this. Lazy bones, sleeping in the sun. How you gonna get your day's work done? Never gonna get it done. Sleeping in the noonday sun. Lazy bones, sleeping in the shade. Never gonna get your cornmeal made. Never gonna get it made. Sleeping in the noonday shade. And when the cotton needs spraying, I'll bet you're praying that the buds fall off of the vine. And when you're fishing, I'll bet you're wishing that the fish don't bite on your line. I came all the way up here as a favor to your wife, you know, to check out, see what you're doing. You didn't even offer me a drink.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I asked if you wanted a drink.
No, no.
Well, you want a drink, Amos?
Yes, yes.
We'll have a drink.
Well, I got one. I'll take one of these right here. Yeah.
Don't spill anything.
This beer is hot. I mean, I wish you'd just carry... Pick it up and carry it, you know, from the porch to the refrigerator sometime, you know. I'm sick of drinking warm beer around this place.
I'm trying to keep it out of the sun, you know. I gotta put it in a cool place.
Look at those bugs over there. Most of the biggest ones I've ever seen in my life.